A man's been jailed for making a malicious statement accusing a family member of killing a grandfather who was murdered in a racist attack in Birmingham. Ukrainian Pavlo Lapshin was jailed for 40 years after admitted killing 82-year-old Mohammed Saleem. West Midlands police say they wasted 10 weeks of the inquiry looking into allegations made in the false statement. Jafran Jamil was jailed for 3.5 years for perverting the course of justice. A man who was